curling since he was 6 years old. I coached him for the first few years, and he's done very well. We like borscht. Borscht is very good, yeah. But your beef is very good. In Alberta, we have very good beef. Your beef is just as good as our beef.
Everything is just great. There's so many people, so we couldn't wish any better. The food is great, every people there is great. It's just been a great experience to be here.
So I'm like overwhelmed how big it is. It's really fun. I really enjoy it and the village is great.
When we are here, the stadium, it looks like Olympic Games. Same feelings about organization and sports.
It's very fun, very good. Everything was fine and I'm very happy to be here.
When I was younger, I was scared too, and today I see a good organization. I have a really interesting tradition concerned with the Krasnoyarsk. In 1982, I took part in Spartakiad of Peoples of the USSR as a figure skater, and I won. It was a memorable moment. Now I came in Universiade as a coach, and I'm really happy to be here today.
Music.